kids, welcome back to Roto Talk.
Hey kids, welcome back. This is clickbait, 100% clickbait. Now, this is a big old engine that my buddy JJ Horvath gave me a few years back. Big old nitro engine. Look at the size of this thing. It's a 120. Wow. It's a big beast. If you can afford to run this just by purchasing the nitro fuel, you got a lot of money. I think I started it once, but I've never put it in anything. Got a big old belt pulley on it. Anyway, that's not what this video is about. And it's not about port from Portugal. My favorite wine. So good. So what I decided to do is when I used to be into quadcopters years ago. Oh, it's been a long time. And that's what actually started this channel. Was building quadcopters, building drones, things like that. And then I got back into boats. Because I was into RC boats when I was a little kid. RC boats and RC cars. And I got back into cars a little bit too. But I just do that for me and for fun in the fall. I don't do a lot with cars. I don't do anything on the channel with them. But I run nitro cars and gas, fifth scale. But back in the quadcopter days, when this channel first started, I started a group called Patriot Blades. And what it was, there used to be an app called Hangouts. And it was an internet a data app. It wasn't phone, you know, per se, mobile data or anything like that. So no matter where you were in the world, you could join a chat. We called it Patriot Blades, and it was just a bunch of quadcopter guys that hung out, and we chatted, and we all became good friends, and sometimes we talked about quadcopters, and sometimes we talked about nothing at all but stupid fun stuff. It was always a good time. And both of those boys have moved on, and if you're watching, you're welcome to join the new one, even if you're not into boats. But just because they have special access pass, because I haven't talked to those guys in years. But anyway, we did it for quite a few years, maybe 3 years or so. So Hangouts is gone, and now it's become Google Chat. So if you open up Google Chrome, there's going to be in the top right-hand corner of your browser, there's a little square with 9 dots, 3 down, 3 over, blah, 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 blah. And if you click that and go down to Chat, there is that's Google Chats, and you can put it on your phone. It's an app for your phone, or you can put it a standalone app on your computer, or just run it through the browser. So what I decided to do was start a new group. I think I called it RC Roto Geeks RC Marina or something to that nature. And all you got to do if you want to do this is email me. The email's in the description, jjrotogeek@gmail.com. Email me and just say, hey, brother, I'd like to be added into this group and talk boats. So I'll be in there. My buddy Ryan's probably going to be in there. Maybe JJ Horvath, who's really, really knowledgeable. He's a good, great friend of mine. Helps me out all the time. And we'll get as many people in there as we can. And if you're into boats, even if you haven't even got one yet, but you want to, or you're building one, or you're a vet, or whatever, I don't know. I think it would be a cool place for people to go for live interaction that's not a forum per se. And it'll be fun. There's really not going to be a whole hell of a lot of rules. Obviously, it's me. Just don't be a complete cock star, and it'll all work out pretty good. So if you want to join this thing, we'll see how many people bite on this. I get a lot of comments saying there's not a lot of people on YouTube that do in-depth boat channel stuff. You know, a little bit here, a little bit there, but not like, you know, mine's kind of like quadcopters was, or RC cars. You know, it's we build them, we test them, we crash them, we go through the ins and outs. And I plan on keeping the channel going pretty much full throttle like this for as long as people want to see it. So I think I got like 7,000 subs or something like that, which is minor. I don't make any money off of YouTube at all. I always click no monetization. I'm not sponsored by a soul. ZipKits will send me stuff to play with, and I love ZipKit stuff, but if I don't, I say so. He doesn't sponsor me. I just think they're great people, and that's how I did quadcopters too. If it was a good product, I sponsored it on my own, and that's how this is too. So no money's exchanged, you know, unless I'm buying something from them, and that's the way I want to keep it. I think it's just more fun. And then you guys, if we get into chat groups, then you can give me ideas for the channel too, which would be great because I'd really love to know what you guys want to see. So, again, email's in the description, jjrotogeek@gmail. Just send me an email and in the subject put, hey, I'd love to join the chat, and I'll put your email in there and send you an invite, and we'll go from there. We'll see where this thing goes. So, keep dry side up, kids. Bye.